You are now listening to 15 Minutes of Fame Radio.
Let's go!
Yo, what's up, man? We here with Prep. What's up, good brother? After a dope performance.
Shout out my bro Dre, Beats of the Garden. Check that shit out.
Okay, you just came off a great performance against E-Ness. Battle Academy. How did it feel, man?
That shit was love, man. That shit was a good-ass battle, man. Like, Ness was Ness, Prep was Prep, man. You feel me? You in Philly, you gotta make me the show love. That's what I did.
You definitely did, man. You had a few bars in there that was just crazy. You had a bunch of shit. The K Walker, that was crazy. Yeah, man. That's what's up, man. We good. Happy to see you back out here, man. So what's next for Prep, man?
Yo, go check out Prep vs. Boss Status on Balls Over Bricks. Battle League. Go check out Prep vs. J Moore. I've been out here, man.
Yeah, true. I've been seeing you.
That's why I'm here, to see me out here. What I'm doing.
I love the grind, man. So pause, but So what you got next set up, man, since I see you here at Battle Academy?
We're going to see, man. Stays might put another nigga in front of me. We're going to see. I fuck with Philly. I fuck with the Battle Academy. We're going to see what it's like.
Okay.
At the end of the day, bro, there's no one thing. Regardless of whatever else you know about me, you know these niggas can't fuck with me. Can't rap. Weapons.
That's what I'm talking about, man. When it comes to bars, man, that's what it's about, man. Just delivering. You know what I'm saying? So you did the Battle Academy. Did you get a chance to watch the volume yesterday?
The volume was fire.
What are your thoughts on it?
Chapel was there. Shout out to him. That shit was fire. Mm-hmm. And the whole car was good. And Vixen and Casey probably was either them or Easy and Shine was battle with the night. Easy and Shine, Vixen and Casey. Everything else was either one-sided or... It's a good battle.
I see you got the Talk Different hat on.
Yeah, shout out my boy Easy. It's my first one in the morning.
Yeah, everybody go support what Easy doing, man.
Easy, yeah, the Talk Different. Go shout out my fucking hoodies, the hats, them shit's fire. And he cooking,
bro. Okay, man. So do you plan to get back on a URL stage or?
We had an offer, but he hit me like a month ago or something, man. That's because I wasn't really feeling it. I mean, so I'm going to just lay back on that. I'm like, if something pop up. If it don't, then it don't. I'm not on that. I'm on my way out the door, actually. I got probably like 3-4 more battles to go, and then I'm chill.
So what would be your hit list if you had 3 more battles?
No, there ain't no hit list. It's the battles that's already booked. Oh. I ain't got no hit list because I don't want no battle. But I already did. I didn't battle John. I didn't battle Chess. I didn't battle Chill. I battle niggas. I'm not on hit. I just battle Nevs. I'm not thirsty for a hit list, you feel me? I did what I had to do in this shit, and now I'm on my way out the door. I'm doing some bigger and better shit. Battle, bro. I did all I can do, man. Still love that shit. Still a big fan, but I'm out. Got about 3 or 4 more than I'm out. Me and my bro gonna do a 2-on-2. Then I probably got 2 or 3 more than that, then I'm out.
What if the people say they don't want you to, you know what I mean, to bow out just yet?
Nothing to do with me, brother. I'm out.
Okay, man. I can't. Gotta respect that, man. Since you came, you saw what you wanted to do, and you did what you wanted to do, and you feel satisfied with your battle rap career.
Yeah, that's a fact. Got to meet a lot of people, got to do a lot of things, got a lot of fans, got a lot of money, fuck a lot of bitches. I love my battle rap career.
All right, dope, man. That's what it is, man.
Shout out 15 Minutes of Fame. Shout out Okawar. Shout out my boy behind the motherfucking camera. You feel me? He done worked this way. I done seen him grind from the bottom up. You feel me? So salute you, bro. You know what I mean? You hustle. You got what you need to do. You deserve this shit right here, bro.
I appreciate you, good brother. I appreciate you. Nothing but love, man. So, all right, man. It's Prep, man. It's 15 Minutes of Fame, man. We out of here, man. It's good to see you, man. Can't wait to see more from you, brother. Peace.
15 Minutes of Fame.
You are now listening to 15 Minutes of Fame Radio.
Let's go!